Alright, what's up, guys? It's JoJo from Playtime. And we're gonna play some Far Cry. I haven't played 5 yet. I've played 3 and 4. So we're gonna see how this plays out. It seems fun. It seems like Far Cry. It seems a little, rednecky, culty, but mostly it seems like a lot of fun. Seems like a lot of fun.
Montana.
Oh, good old Montana.
The treasure state.
This cinematic's really good.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Plans to be saving those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh, shit. Boy, wearing a wire.
Their leader,
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those the Father. The world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
God. There's always a really crazy, crazy guy in Far Cry.
Hey,
was crazy as shit.
Wasting your time, there's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
This crazy religious fanatic.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Reminds me a lot of Bioshock Infinite.
Jesus. We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer? I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well.
Ain't got nothing to do with me.
And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
He's a sheriff. He's just like, not gonna mess with this guy.
Open a call with dispatch then for me.
They call him White Horse.
Dispatch over. We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You're planning to go through with it? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
Alright. Lucky I got there. Get in any trouble.
What you mean? The
Marshal's
actually like, yo, this guy needs to be stopped. It's because you let them do that, White Horse. You allowed them to get weapons. And now they're just like too strong.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
No way, dude.
We're going in.
Set it down.
Alright, roger that.
Everyone, call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talk.
Got it?
Got it. Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
But who am I, though?
Church, stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. This is why I'm
here. What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Everything's fine, I'd say. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but
the hell are you looking at, boy? What? You got something to say, boy? Oh, they're way up there.
Good call. Just take it down a notch. Don't do that.
I thought they'd be like a peaceful people. Thanks for the words of encouragement.
You can feel it, can you? We're creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom. Take our faith? We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Along. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Not fight us.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on a suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that citizen. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
She calms down.
Everyone calm down.
This sheriff's kind of a bitch, dude. This isn't how the law works.
Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when you had in the first scene when I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see. And I saw.
I wonder if it was like Far Cry 4 where I could have just stood there and not done it. I was right. God will not take... Oh, no, now I gotta walk out. This is the hard part. That was the easy part. Oh no, they're taking the father. They're taking the father. Oh. Okay. You tricked me. He wouldn't let go, dude. Oh no. Oh shit. Was blind, but now I see. It was a nice opening, I like that.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh my God. This guy, dude. Oh my God. This is great.
We take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These.
Okay, look around. Alright, girl. I don't like how this is gonna look. Shit. The whole heavenly fire. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Where am I going? Go right. I know there's dogs. There's always dogs. Shit. Stealth, okay, cool. Circles, crouch. Alright, here we go. Crouch to remain stealthy. I mean, no, we didn't.
I've protected him just as he'll protect us. Long as we trust in the Father.
Anything in here?
I'll do anything he asks
me. Oh, hell yeah, dude, give me that. Yeah, pipe.
The animal we harvest will keep us alive after the collapse.
Ooh. Shit, he's got a gun? Hell yeah, dude. Anybody else around here? Yeah, but you don't. Nice. Red handgun ammo everywhere. Why you got all the ammo just like scattered around the house? It's weird. Oh. We got pizza delivery out here? No. Did I get rid of my bat? You wanna come? Alright, cool. Good old Montana. That was easy. Oh, my loot. Oh, my clip is full. Alright, well. Is anyone still alive? Will I meet up with the crew? Check in for the next exciting episode of JoJo Plays Far Cry.